Hi, this is Amit Agarwal. You're watching me on T2 Online.
Amit, tell us about your showcase today at ICW 24.
Metaphorically, we are looking at the concept of time. Five different narratives around the idea of time, delving into deeper aspects of philosophy, science, math, religion, and afterlife.
What kind of pieces can we expect?
It's a deep dive into the Amit Agarwal narrative. Each, I would say, ensemble or group has been a very thoughtful process before it has been created. It, of course, understands the larger narrative of the textiles that we make, be it the upcycled pre-owned Banarasi that has got a new lease of life in a big segment here. A new textile that was woven with an industrial nylon, mixing it with a handloom, organic cotton yarn. So I think there's been a lot of intrinsic development in terms of textile. And of course, I've tried to push the limits of what form, accessory, styling, and the overall feeling of fashion, which I think should not leave you without a stimuli, be tonight.
Lastly, Amit, your love for black. You're in all black today. Tell us a bit about what you're wearing and why you love black so much.
I think it conceals my layers. Definitely. Now, I like to wear black because I think it helps me blend into the background. I think that it lets me absorb more, not reflect. And I think it also allows me to go deeper within myself. So I love the color black.